are discussing how to perform the arithmetic operations on the integer pointer. For suppose, assume the address of B is equal to 2000. The value in B is 4. Now, if I perform the arithmetic operation, if I am incrementing the A value, if I am incrementing the A value, now you can observe here, after the incrementing, the A value will be changed from 44 to 48, because this is in, this pointer is pointing to integer. So, the increment not from 44 to 45, increment is from 44 to 48. If I increment second time, A plus plus, then it is changing from 44 to 52. Now, instead of A plus plus, if I am writing A minus minus, now you can observe the value of A, the pointer variable A value is changed from 44 to 40. If I write A is equal to A plus 10, now the value changed from 44 to 84 because 10 into 4. Now if I write A minus 10, the value will be changed from 44 to 04 because it is 44 minus 10 into 4. So it is changed from 44 to 04. This is how we perform the pointer arithmetic operations on the integer pointer.